metabolic disorders can present with abnormal odor of body secretions. Why? Toxic metabolites can accumulate in the body and can produce very bad or specific odor. Like, for example, in glutaric aciduria and isovaleric acidemia, the patient's urine the smell is similar to the sweetie feet and also to the acride. While in maple syrup urine disease, the urine smell is similar to the maple syrup. Phenylketonuria, the patient's urine smell is similar to the mousy or musty odor. While in tyrosinemia, boiled cabbage is a common smell for the body secretion.